Some sad news this morning, and the actor Paul Ritter has died of a brain tumour at the age of 54. His most notable roles include playing Martin, the dad, in Channel 4's Friday Night Dinner, and starring in Harry Potter and the Half-Blood Prince.